Well, let's go check it out. Hello.
Hello.
How are you?
Good. How are you today?
I've never been here before.
Well, welcome. I'll give you a little overview of our layout here.
All right.
We've got a few galleries. We've got Arabella's gallery, where we have Deb Romer.
Uh-huh.
She is a professor at the San Mateo College. So
oh, cool.
We're celebrating those who teach. And so she gets to show her work here. So
all right.
That's one of our galleries. And our two main galleries, we've got the California Art Club. And they have their own juried show, and as you peruse, mainly oils and a few pastels, so you'll see who won the high marks and stuff like that. So it's pretty nice subjects, a wide variety of subjects in there.
All right.
And then our gallery, two galleries here, we're celebrating two artists. They are friends, and they kind of work together to coordinate the show, celebrate the circle.
Uh-huh.
And so Wynn and Garber, these are her sculptures, and this is her first showing. So it was kind of nice to have this first showing with a friend and show her all the ins and outs.
Exactly.
So we've got a few galleries here. And then afterward, you go down the hallway where the restrooms are.
Okay.
You'll see little paint splotches on the ground to help you guide yourself through. We have studio artists here, they're actually working in studios.
Yeah.
And if their door is open, you have a question, a comment, you know, they welcome it. Otherwise, you know, we've got a lot of things to explore here. So with the art gallery, or with the studios over there, we have two floors of them, so you want to try and catch both of them.
The other side?
Yeah.
Okay, yep. Okay.
And then they have their own little gallery, and right now they're celebrating Susan Switzer.
That's cool.
She's got a gallery right in the corner with all her good stuff over there.
Have you heard of Luminosity over at Curiosity?
Yes, Curiosity.
I was thinking that would have been cool if you guys would have had like a room where they would have, because I've never really seen anything. The closest thing to that I've seen was something called Q Laser that used to be in Redwood City, and you put a suit on that vibrates, so when a person shoots you with the laser gun, the chest, the vest vibrates. Then, anyways, but it was pretty cool.
Yeah.
All right, well, check it out. Thank you.
Please welcome.
And all right.
Enjoy yourself.
If thank you.
Any questions, let me know.
Okay. Hello. How do I get out of here? This way. Down. Yep, blue arrow. There's a party over there.
There's more down here.
Yeah, that looks nice.
Yeah.
Thank you.
in properly, but enjoy it. And we're still the signature of the family.
They'll hear that. You know what I mean? You know what I mean?
It's nice out here. Hell yeah. So that's it. Peninsula Museum of Art. And your hours. Alright, let's go.